Alright guys, welcome back to the latest part of Kingdom Hearts One Final Mix. I am Ultimate Kill, and last time we just got here at Halloween Town and I felt like shit, but I feel all types of better today, so let's continue. We just met Jack and did some other cool things like fight Heartless, which is actually what we're about to fight right now. Fuck. There we go. Jack leveled up. There we go. You want to make sure you kill all of these because it's actually something we can do. Coming up in a second. Alright. Now, I believe... No, it's not this. Yeah, Jack is a monster. Jack wrecks faces and takes names. But... I don't know, is it this place? Or it might be a different one. That's the lab. And, yeah, it's up here. Ah, oh, crap. Alright, if you ring this, doorbell, I believe 3 times, then you'll get an item out of it. Yeah, we get an elixir. Alright, so... Just so you know, there's a reason why I'm stocking up on elixirs so much. But I'm not going to tell you guys for what just yet. This is a certain boss that we're going to need, like, every elixir, like, ever. We're going to need all of them. And we're going to head to the graveyard, because this is where Sally's at, I believe. Alright, let's check this place out. Heartless. Alright. Alright, let's take these guys out too. Why give Donald that? Why give Donald that? That's my question. And here's Sally. And Zero. Zero is a pimp. I fucks with Zero.
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever.
No, we're not. We never
All
do.
All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this?
Forget me not.
I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned.
Jack, when does anything you do go right?
They'll dance just as I envisioned.
But they have hearts. Now, I know what you guys are probably going to say. No, they don't. But if they don't have hearts, what's the shit that flows out of them when you kill them? I'm just wondering. But that's none of my business. So, now we have to go back to the doctor and give this to him. But before that, Jack used up all his fucking items. Great. This is cool. That's cool, too. Oh god, those guys. Alright.
You hear that?
Yeah, I sure did. A heart. What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
I don't really like this movie either. Well, I like this world. I'm not even gonna lie. I like this world a lot. I just don't really like the movie. I don't like Oogie Boogie, and I hate Flock, Shock, and Barrel, especially fighting them. And yes, we will be fighting fucking kids, and they will whoop our ass if we give them the chance. Alright, so I gotta go back to the lab. Alright, this is one more ingredient. Surprise. Now we gotta go find the mayor and get this thing called Surprise from him.
That bonehead Jack is really making a hunt. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that. Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control my heartlet.
Oh, fuck Oogie Boogie. And especially his fight. His fight is goddamn irritating. But we're not at that yet. Alright, so let's head to the mayor's house. If anything, this should actually be like one of the shorter worlds, because there's not a whole lot to do here. It's not really difficult. Like Atlantica, that took godforsaken 3 parts to get through. Alright. And fight these guys. I believe these are another type of heartless. These mummies. Do I have any type of ethers? That's my question. Strange. I have these, but these will have to do until I go get some more, which I'll do after this part is over. Alright, graveyard. Another thing that I like about this game, Kingdom Hearts 2 instead of this game, is that they have Moogle shops in like certain areas of the game. Like places like this, you'll probably see a Moogle shop like sitting somewhere, just in case you need to buy some items and stuff. It's very useful. Anyway, go through here, and come out there, and surprise. Now we have to blow up this giant ass pumpkin that's blocking our way. But before we do that, we gotta talk to the mayor, and we gotta do this like little game where we have to touch these things. Yeah, simple as that. All right, let me get this item, Jack in a Box. And with that, we can actually go back now, but we'll be coming back here later. Oh, great. Come on. Trust me, guys, you'll want to fight as much as you can, because if you don't, you'll be underleveled. Because after this world, I believe we got two more worlds to go to before the final world. I'm not gonna tell you guys what the fuck what worlds they are, but the next world we're gonna go to has my favorite soundtrack in this whole game. Well, not the whole game, but out of like all the worlds, the next one has my favorite soundtrack. Alright. I'll go back over here. See, I'm not sure if I'm underleveled or not, because when I can't even kill regular ass shadows in like one combo, then something's up. Okay. All y'all tripping. Alright. Alright, yes, that's it.
There you go. This time it's sure to work.
Wouldn't that, like, hurt the fuck out of him? And we just stood there like nothing. Anyway, now we have to go get that heart back. So to do that, we have to go to Oogie Boogie's hideout.
Zero, after them, quick!
Oh boy. And another type of heartless. I believe these are called gargoyles. God damn, it took fucking a lot of hits. Fuck. See you. God damn. Take like a bajillion combos. Fuck. Nope, I don't trust that. Okay, so now I have to go back. Damn it! back to the graveyard. I hate that we have to like go all the way fucking back over here. Like, this is goddamn irritating. Like, what's the point in having to go all the way back to the lab, then having to go all the way back over here? And I guarantee you, I know we have to fight more Heartless to even get over there. A strength boost would be nice. Yes, I knew it. So we have to go over there. If we go back in here, and I believe in here now. Alright. Great. Yo, where's my stun impact at? That shit. Thank you, Donald. Fuck off, man. Thank you. Alright. Then we gotta examine this. And that. Let's just go the other side of this wall. Ah, great. These Heartless. Well, we're actually gonna take advantage of this, actually. Oh, I'm not sure I explained these Heartless. You guys probably can't tell, but they're blue. When they jump around, these are like a type of Heartless where you have to like keep hitting them, and the more times you hit them, they'll give you items. Now, I honestly never did it before. I've never hit them this many times to get items, because I just never had the patience for that. Anyway, we got a Flare Gummy, which I'm sure is probably a Beast Gummy, but, wait, what the fuck? But I'm not gonna use it. Are you fucking for real? Wait, are you, oh my god. Oh, hell no. Just a tip for you guys, do not go through that sewer, because if you do, you'll be mad. Anyway, thank god that these aren't regular Heartless, so you can just go on through here. God damn it. Look. Oh yeah, this Heartless poisons you. I believe these are called truffles. And they turn into stone too. So that's another irritating thing. And here's a white gummy too, right here. When you guys can get that if you want. But they do give, like, monster experience, though. Like, I mean a lot of experience. Heal. Are you gonna turn back? Turn back. Thank you. Yeah, they give a lot of experience, but they're really tough to kill. Alright, so you just gotta go back over here. Now fuck that, we're getting out of here. Alright, so this is Oogie's Manor. Oogie Boogie was behind this. Okay, so this is Oogie Boogie's Manor. I believe there is a Trinity limit here that you can only get if you if you get it like now. Like, you can only get it like before the last Oogie Boogie fight. If you don't, then it'll actually be gone. Like, you can't get it again. Fuck. But I actually don't really care about it too much, cause I'm not really going to be collecting every single thing. Oh shit. Alright. Open that. And kill these guys. Another ether. Alright. I should trade in my Mega Ethers for regular ones. That's what I'm gonna do, because I don't want to waste those. Alright. Now, to get here, you just need to cast fire, and it'll activate this platform. Fuck. There we go. Alright. Now we can just skip these guys. Fuck. That would probably be for the best. Actually, fuck. I fucked up. Hold on, we have to kill him now. Because I just remembered what's coming up next. Alright, before anything, what you guys want to do is go to your abilities. And you want to de-equip... How much is three? Okay. We want to equip Sonic Blade. Now, the reason Sonic Blade is so fucking important is because this is probably the worst fucking, like, fight you'll have to do in, like, a while. Because we're gonna de-equip that, and we're gonna de-equip Stun Impact for a second to get Sonic Blade. Alright. We can give that to Donald. Alright. And we also want to equip... Now, I know what I said, I don't want to waste these, but... We're going to need these, like... I'm not sure how many we're going to need, but we're going to need ethers. Because this next fight is a pain in the ass. And I mean it. This fight sucks. All right. I believe it's this way. All right, we can just get out of here now. God, this camera. And you want to go in here, Because in here is where we're going to have to do this, not really a boss fight, but we got to fight these three at the same goddamn time. And Sonic Blade. Now, just going to keep doing this. What the fuck? God damn it. There we go. I think that's all of them now. Wait, no, not him. Come on. There we go. Alright. Now, I know now that fight, you guys probably like, oh, it wasn't that hard. If you didn't have Sonic Blade equipped, that fight would have been fucking hell. I despise that fight so much. Oh my goodness. Alright, so pretty much we have to go find Oogie Boogie now, but we have to activate this. And activating that is what activates the door that we have to go through. Alright, it's a green door that we have to find. So we're actually gonna save. And the next part, we will probably, if most likely, be finishing off Halloween Town. So thank you guys for watching. Please like, favorite, and subscribe for more videos. Follow me on Twitch, Instagram, and Twitter for more gaming updates. And this playthrough is coming along quite nicely. And before I end the video off, let me know what you think about the new outro theme that I have. I thought it would be a little bit different, seeing how even I got kind of irritated from the Boruto theme. So yeah, let me guys know what you think. See you guys next time. I'm not going